With the material selection, we wanted to bring in some elements from outside with the warm and welcoming timber and black steel that's used on all the balustrades outside, just really to bring a bit of warmth and a bit of tactility to the interior spaces.
One of the key ways of engaging with the hill behind is through this carved out space in underneath the roof form.